Hello everybody again today. This day I thought that it would be two music video reactions, because I just found a music video for Kaya Salom. You know, I didn't really like that song that much, because I think that Taboo and other, for example, Taboo or Ophelia, newest Vampire Queen, is better. But I really wanted to see this music video because he is looking just amazing in this music video. So I really wanted to see it, and I'm really glad they found it. I will be starting and just watching it, and I think it will say everything. Okay, let's start it with Kaya Salom. What a peace sign. He said, dance. Well, like, you know, dances like this. I wanted to dance like this. Oh, Kaya, he's looking so amazing. His legs, oh my gosh, it's really like, I would like to have legs like this, really. But he's a man, he's got such a beautiful leg. I'm just kidding, he's really cute. This rhythm, you know. He's looking amazing. Wow. He's looking amazing. In every music video, this looks. I saw all of his looks, and I'm really curious, but I haven't seen him in real person. I haven't seen him as a man, you know. I've never saw his picture without, you know, all of this stuff. And I'm really curious how do he looks like. It's really amazing. Oh, this man. He's handsome too. The man is insecure. Man, you know, but I rather the other song. But the music video is, oh my gosh, Kaya, he always looks I saw in Transmigration, I guess. But I really like his look for Ophelia and Bradley's song too, my favorite. But now when Taboo went out, I'm not sure if Taboo would be better, but I guess nothing would be better than Ophelia. Oh, it's really beautiful. Oh my gosh, I wish to look like this. Why am I looking like him? He's a man, it's not fair. But he's a man and he's looking like this. Oh, it's not fair. Oh my gosh, Kaya. His voice is amazing. Really. It was it. Kaya Salon. I was always curious about this video because, they were saying that it would be a video because it was, on the single. But I haven't seen it because it wasn't released online. And I really wanted to see it just like, is there any Vampire Requiem music video? Is there? Maybe, I guess that people who has got who bought a single, I think they know it, but I don't know it because I didn't know it. They really don't have money. I hope that after a long time, that now if I'm here, we'll be able to buy all the singles and find out it myself. I really want to do it, so but it's still a long way. So, life. I guess that every one of you would agree with me that life of a fan of K-pop and J-rock both, it's even more harder than life only fan of K for a fan only K-pop. Because think of it, if you're a fan of only J-rock, you're only focused on J-rock, and you don't want anything else. But and if you're a fan of K-pop, you only want to buy K-pop stuff. But I am a fan of both K-pop, J-rock, and I want to buy stuff from J-rock and K-pop stuff too. And what can I do? I would really bankrupt if I would like to buy every single, every album, every group that I like. Oh my gosh, so why is it so hard? Why can't I won? Why can't I win a prize, a big money or something? Have money for all of that stuff. It's really hard. So, well, whatever. Let's say about the PB. PB is amazing. He's looking amazing. Why he's looking like this? He's a man, he shouldn't. But whatever. I said that I don't like that song that much because, I like songs more like Ophelia, Vampire, Requiem. And I like Taboo too. Taboo is one of the best singles from Ophelia. Since from Ophelia, the other singles were good, but wasn't as good as Ophelia. But now, when Taboo was released and when I heard that song, I guess that it can conquer that in my ranking, in my top 10 or something like this. In my ranking, it can compete with, it can easily compete with. It could be a competition between Taboo and Ophelia. I don't know which one of them would, I don't know which one of them could, win now. But I guess that they could compete with each other. So this is a really good video. It's a really good video. Kaya, his look is amazing. So, if you like my video, click it. Click this, subscribe my channel, write some comments. I will be happy. Okay, watch in the description and you will see all links for me, for my accounts, everywhere. You can follow me on Twitter, and meet a friend on Facebook, visit all of my sites, including my blog, East Asia Addict, and of course, I love you people. See you next video.